the lab portion on homework 3, I decided to have my pick board play ECE in Morse code, and for that to repeat. Because the dots and dashes are so short, it is hard to measure what frequency they are occurring at. So here is the sound alone, so that I can measure the frequency and show that it is occurring at 700 hertz.